is the government trying to do aside from just evacuating officials from Washington?
What are the plans? It's a question that will forever go unanswered. One thing is certain, there is a plan to keep the nation's democracy intact. Should America's worst nightmare become reality?
We know that the threat is out there. We know that the planners of COG are ready to respond to the next attack should it come. Just as those of us that grew up in the Cold War knew that within a matter of an hour or even a matter of minutes, the world as we knew it could come to a very abrupt and violent end with a nuclear attack. But we go on. COG is there in case of a catastrophe, in case of a calamitous attack, nuclear, chemical, biological. It's my personal belief that terrorists can't extinguish America, even if they got possession of a nuclear weapon. They only win if we ourselves extinguish those constitutional protections and freedoms. If through fear they induced us to snuff out our basic freedoms, they would have effectively destroyed us. COG must protect the continuity of government, but as an equal priority, it must protect our freedoms. It's who we are.